All right, so let's recap. Carla, you win immunity. Yes. Congratulations.
Thank you.
But in addition, as a penalty for losing, you all got sent back to Vesey. Owen, what was your reaction?
It's just like an extra kick in the backside. Like, not have rice, have underripe papaya. Cody's peed all over that camp. Like, it's really just, it was a pretty crappy afternoon.
James, that's a fair response. This game is punishing.
Jeff, I feel like the frustration of this game can get to everybody, and I feel like there was frustration back at the beach, and, you know, that happens with this game.
Sammy, are you aware of what James is alluding to?
Yeah, I'm aware of what James is alluding to. Owen went off to the water well, and James followed him, and then there was a little bit of back and forth going on when they came back. I think that the two of these guys, they just have a lot of mutual respect for each other, but they just can't get along in the game.
Sammy's answer sounded like a coach.
Yeah.
He's got a couple of high-priced players that he wants to stay on the team. He's like, you know, there's just differences. They work it out. And so is this an argument or just a discussion?
No, there was yelling.
Yeah, there was.
There was yelling. I'm trying to eat a freaking raw papaya without a machete, and I'm chewing into it, and all of a sudden I hear these two yelling,
like, yeah,
coming back from the water well, and James throwing up his hand saying, there's nothing I can do. So Owen basically kind of giving him a little swear, like,
here's what happened, Jet. So we're talking at the well. I'm getting frustrated at James, given the Janine Tribal Council. I'm saying, what else can I do to prove to you that I'm open for business? You told me to vote for Ryan. I voted for Ryan.
I asked you to vote for Ryan, and that was a form of trust, and you did that, and you got my trust. You're frustrated because you feel like you're in a bad part in this game, and you were frustrated and let that out. And I'm sorry you did that, but don't act like it was my fault.
You were following me back after I tried to talk to me,
right,
after I said, we're done talking.
Too much testosterone, I'm done with it.
All right, it is.
Time to vote, right?
You have an advantage?
I have an advantage, Jeff.
All right, read the advantage.
All right. Congratulations, you made a risky decision and it worked. This advantage allows you to steal a vote from another player at Tribal Council. The player whose vote you steal will not vote. Instead, you will cast a second vote.
Whose vote are you going to steal?
I'm stealing Owen's.
All right. Owen, you're nodding.
Well, I was on the journey with Noelle and James, ironically enough, back on day 4. She felt she was on the bottom at Vesey, so we both extended the olive branch and let her take the advantage that day, and we'll see what happens.
All right, James, you're up.
Whew. Oh my gosh, bro.
If anybody has an advantage or an idol and you want to play it, now would be the time to do so. Okay, I'll read the votes. First vote, Owen. James, one vote Owen, one vote James. James, that's two votes James, one vote Owen.
Oh, baby.
Ninth person voted out, and the second member of our jury, James. That's three. That's enough. Need to bring me a torch.
Ooh, good move, guys. Like, for real, man. Man. I'll take that as respect, bro.
Yeah, that's a sign of respect.
See how far y'all get now.
James, Tribe Spectre.
Cool beans.
You can take a seat on jury. You can grab your torches, head back to camp. We'll bring in the next group.
Good night, Jeff.